Hello student, myself Vinod sir and you are watching Perfect Math Solution. Now we shall discuss about the new topic, class 12, chapter number 5, continuity and differentiability, exponent function, exponential function, exercise 5.4. Okay, now question number first, e to the power x upon sin x. We have to differentiate it. Student, ये question start करने के पहले आपको क्या करना है, इस video को like करना है, मेरे channel को subscribe करना है और bell icon को भी touch करना है. इसके पहले जो मैंने एक video upload किया है, okay, differential equation, inverse function of the differential equation, part 2, तो वो video भी इस video से related है, तो उसको भी आपको देखना है. Okay, now question number first is given, y is equal to e to the power x upon sin x. Student, we have to differentiate with respect to x. Student, क्या करोगे? देखो इस question को देखते बराबर अपने दिमाग में एक identity आ रही है. This is the u upon v form. First of all, you have to use this identity. u upon v. Okay. So dy by dx is equal to, what is the formula? dy by dx is equal to v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx upon v square, denominator square. So this is a u and this is a v. First of all, you have to put u, that is a sin x, and differentiation of e to the power x minus differentiation of e to the power x minus what is given, u as it is e to the power x into differentiation of this, differentiation d by dx into sin x upon sin square x upon what, upon sin x whole square. Now is equal to, look here, sin x put as it is, this is the sin x. Okay, now derivative of this e to the power x as it is minus e to the power as it is, and derivative of sin x, that is the cos x upon sin x whole square. Now you can take e to the power x common, e to the power x is equal to what will get, sin x minus cos x upon sin square x. This is an answer. Now student, question number second, differentiate with respect to x e to the power sine inverse y. So I am taking solution, y is equal to e to the power sine inverse x. Okay, sine inverse x, you can directly derivative. So differentiate with respect to x, then what will you get, dy by dx is equal to, okay, अब देखो e to the power sin inverse x, e to the power का derivative क्या होता है, d by dx e to the power sin inverse x is equal to, now look, e to the power sin inverse x, that is e to the power sin inverse x, and differentiation of sin inverse x, clear? So that e to the power sin inverse x into derivative of this, that is under root 1 minus x square, means what, you can write e to the power sin inverse x upon under root 1 minus x square. This is an answer. So dy by dx is equal to what, you can write dy by dx is equal to e to the power sin inverse x upon under root 1 minus x square. Student, now question number 3, e to the power x to the power 3. So we have to differentiate with respect to x. Now I am taking solution, y is equal to e to the power x cube. Okay, now differentiate with respect to x. So y is equal to e to the power x cube, differentiate with respect to x. Okay, so d by dx, y is equal to d by dx e to the power x cube. Now this you can write dy by dx is equal to, okay, e to the power x cube, that is the e to the derivative of e to the power x cube, that is as it is, and derivative of x cube, okay, derivative of x cube, what will you get? That is the 2x square, 3x square. So 3x square into e to the power x cube, this is an answer. Student, this as it is and derivative of this 3x square. So this is an answer. Now student, question number 4, sine tan inverse e to the power minus x. Okay, now take y is equal to, y is equal to sine tan inverse e to the power minus x. What will you do? Differentiate with respect to x. So differentiate with respect to x. So dy by dx is equal to derivative of sine tan inverse e to the power minus x. Okay, now what will you do? Look here. Then first of all, derivative of sine. Sine ka derivative kya ho jayega? Tan cos. So cos into tan inverse e to the power minus x. Ab kya karna hai? Derivative of tan inverse e to the power minus x. Clear? Ek ek ka derivative karte jaoge, pehle sine ka, uske baad mein angle ka, phir uske angle ka. Clear? Is equal to, now this cos tan inverse e to the power minus x into derivative of tan inverse 1 upon 1 plus x square, x ke jagah kya aa gaya e to the power minus x whole square, and derivative of e to the power minus x. Okay, e to the power minus x. So then what will you get? You will get, this is the cos tan inverse e to the power minus x into 1 upon 1 plus 1 plus e to the 1 plus e to the power minus 2x power to power multiply into derivative of this e to the power minus x as it is, and derivative of minus x. Clear? Derivative of minus x. Then what will you get? Is equal to, this is the cos tan inverse e to the power minus x into 1 upon 1 plus e to the power minus 2x into e to the power x, and derivative of this minus 1. Clear? So answer of this you will get, answer what will get? This minus e to the power minus x, e to the power minus x, यहाँ पे minus sign आ जाएगा, okay, e to the power minus x, then into cos tan inverse e to the power minus x upon 1 plus e to the power minus 2x, this is an answer. Now student, question number 5, log cos e to the power x, we have to differentiate with respect to x, okay, so I am taking solution is equal to y is equal to what? Log of cos of e to the power x, and differentiate with respect to x. So differentiate with respect to x, then what will you get? You will get dy by dx is equal to d by dx log of cos e to the power x. Clear? log of cos of e to the power x. Now first of all you will differentiate log ka derivative kya ho jayega, 1 upon cos e to the power x, and now differentiate what? Cos of e to the power x, है ना? अपने क्या क्या log का derivative, log का angle क्या था? Cos e to the power x, तो 1 upon cos e to the power x, अब derivative cos e to the power x, then is equal to, what will you get? 1 upon cos e to the power x into cos, derivative of cos, that is the minus sign, into what? Minus sine e to the power x into derivative of what? E to the power x. Clear? Now, sine e to the power x cos e to the power x is equal to what? 10. So, minus 10 e to the power x into derivative of this. This is the e to the power x as it is. So, answer is equal to dy by dx is equal to dy by dx is equal to what will you get? Minus e to the power x into 10 e to the power x. This is an answer. Now student question number 6, e to the power x, differentiate e to the power x plus e to the power x square plus delta dash e to the power x to the power 5. Means this solution, you can start like that. Solution y is equal to e to the power x plus e to the power x square plus e to the power x cube plus e to the power x to the power 4 plus e to the power x to the power 5. Okay, last term e to the power x to the power 5. This is here e to the power x to the power 5. Clear? Now you have to differentiate. Differentiate with respect to x. So dy by dx is equal to d by dx. D by dx, what will you write? E to the power x, e to the power x square plus e to the power x cube plus e to the power x to the power 4 plus e to the power x to the power 5. Clear that? Now student, look, derivative of the each term, d by dx, this is d by dx e to the power x plus d by dx e to the power x square plus d by dx plus d by dx e to the power x cube plus d by dx d by dx e to the power x to the power 4 and d by dx plus d by dx e to the power x to the power 5. Now e to the power x derivative of this, that is the same e to the power x, that is the e to the power x plus this e to the power x square and derivative of x square plus e to the power x cube into derivative of x cube plus e to the power x to the power 4 into derivative of x to the power 4 plus e to the power x to the power 5 into derivative of x to the power 5. Clear? Now this e to the power x plus e to the power x square into 2x plus here e to the power x cube into derivative of x cube 3x square plus e to the power x to the power 4 e to the power x to the power 4 and derivative of these 4x cube plus e to the power x to the power 5 and derivative of x to the power 5, that is the 5x to the power 4. Clear that? So you can write answer e to the power x plus 2x e to the power x square plus 3x square into e to the power x cube plus e to the plus 4x cube into e to the power x to the power 4 plus 5x to the power 4 into e to the power x to the power 5. So this is our answer. Students, so easy. स्टूडेंट, अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो इसको लाइक करना, शेयर करना और सब्सक्राइब करना. स्टूडेंट, इसको शेयर करना मत भूलना, क्योंकि बेल आइकन को भी टच करना, क्योंकि सारे हमारे वीडियो आपको सबसे पहले मिल सके. स्टूडेंट, बेस्ट ऑफ लक.